Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert a Microsoft Word file into a PowerPoint file. Let me open this Microsoft Word file on my desktop. The first step in converting a Microsoft Word file into a PowerPoint file is to format the document that you want to convert. Let me show you how this will be done. For example, this first part required chemicals in chemistry lab. I'm going to select it. Now press Ctrl to select all the titles. Now you can go to the styles and apply heading 1. Similarly, select this text as well. Hold the Ctrl key and select. Now you can go to heading 2 and apply heading 2 style. You are almost done now. Before conversion, you must go to File, Options, Quick Access Toolbar. Click on Quick Access Toolbar and here click on All Commands. And here you can see you have the option set to PowerPoint. Click over it and now you can add it into your Quick Access Toolbar. Since I have already done that, here you can see, so I'm not going to repeat the action. You just need to click on Add and then click OK and you are good to go. I have already done it and you can see it is here, resides on my Quick Access Toolbar. So I would just click on Send to PowerPoint and you can see our PowerPoint is opening right now. And here we go. You can see our Word file has been converted into a PowerPoint file. You can click on editing and here you can even apply a different design. Let me apply this one or this one might, or this one. Here you can see this one looks good. Your Word file got converted into Microsoft PowerPoint file. Let me close it. You can also apply different settings to your file and they would appear in Microsoft PowerPoint. Let me show you. First, you need to select this title. Go to Select and select all text with similar formatting. Now change its color to red. And similarly, we can select this text. Again, go to Select text with similar formatting and change its color to blue. Now again click on Send to Microsoft PowerPoint. You can see the changes that we have made appeared in Microsoft PowerPoint. Now enable editing. Apply a different design like this one. And you are good to go. You can even convert a file with larger text into Microsoft PowerPoint. Let me show you. I have this file over here and I want to convert it into PowerPoint. So I would click over it and here we go. You can see it got converted into PowerPoint file. Again, enable editing and you can apply a design. This is good. This one. I hope you have learned something new in this video. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.